January 2050. Well, we've made it. I thought you might be interested in hearing how you made that possible. So, let me tell you. Sure, a lot of people worried about the future. I was one of them. But worrying only adds wrinkles to your face. We didn't shy away. We knew people were never going to cut down on energy. So while others debated, we decided to shape change and to supply this energy-hungry world in better and cleaner ways. It was too big to go it alone. It took all of us, together. Operating the networks, connecting the systems, the people, the industries, building the storage, achieving the scale. Transporting energy molecules above the waves, below the ground, to power people's lives for the long term. We really did manage to harness the light of the sun, the power of the wind, even the full potential of new energy forms. We turned science fiction into real-world fact. So, keep the faith. The future doesn't happen. It gets made. Because together, you truly are shaping a bright energy future. Oh, and while I'm sharing advice, don't sell the house, keep jogging, and follow your heart. You won't regret it.